good kid.
You pinned a condom on me, didn't you?
I'm in charge this weekend since our parents are out of town.
That's it. We thought it would be awesome to have a sleepover. Gina showers naked here.
Mondo? Ah! I have a lot of studying to do.
I can take a break from the sleepover.
A party on the ocean?
They're touching me everywhere, dude! Everywhere!
I've arranged for a mammogram truck to be parked in front of the pier.
You gotta get in that truck.
Those were the most supple bosoms ever.
Why don't we have a girls' night out?
No. I got pooped on by Doobie Moo Moo.
Look, it's the chubby, relatable date that you guys picked for me.
Are you weirded out by me dating your sister?
Just promise me you won't get too carried away.
I haven't changed. I just have a haircut, the hat, the blazer, and the publicist. That's it. I'll totes be down season 5-0. Thanks, darling. And a new way of talking.
No!
One week with me and we can bring your kids back to reality.
Ow!
Are you okay?
Can you please suck the wound?
Don't make it weird. Get your hand off my head.
We're never getting dressed ever again.
This is the best night ever. That's weird. My bra is unhooked.
I hate bacon. You pig.
I love it here.
Move, stop, move,
move, move.